seriously hurt at a shooting late Friday night in West El Paso. Thank you for choosing KTSM 9 News at 9. I'm Oriana Botaro. Police say the shooting happened at around 11:15 p.m. at 650 Sunland Park Drive at a Whataburger. Now, one person was transported with injuries, and the Crimes Against Person Unit is currently investigating this incident. Our news team is still working to gather more information at this time. We'll make sure to keep you updated both on air and online at KTSM.com.